Welcome.
Hello.
To Download, you've been here before?
We have.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Second time now.
Second time.
How many times have you been to UK?
Too many.
A lot.
Too many?
Nah, I'm joking, not enough.
At least six, seven.
I think six or seven.
Ah, how many years?
In how many years?
Yeah, four.
We can't,
yeah. We come at least twice a year, I think.
Yeah,
I don't know what this is.
Whoa!
If you could introduce yourselves.
I don't know.
I'm James, I'm guitar guy.
I'm Wit, I sing.
Wow.
Have you been on stage yet?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, that's good.
Wow.
That's good.
I love it. And I hate it.
Thank you.
Well done.
I'll get one when we leave.
Wow. Is that made of...
I say two.
Yeah.
It's better than the warheads, yeah?
Oh,
that's
dude,
definitely
that's
more powerful than the warhead.
Yeah.
Like, I know I was, like, looking like I was in pain, but that was great.
That was good pain. I'm still in good pain.
Fuck. But I can't do this interview with that.
I tried the warhead, and it wasn't sour to me.
Mildly disappointing.
That's because you've been eating that shit, dude. Yeah.
So describe music in three words.
Angry, sad, horny.
I have three syllables.
Oh.
Angry, sad, horny is pretty good.
Yeah.
Angry, sad, horny.
Okay. So is that like anger sex?
Or sad sex?
Yeah.
Yeah, either way.
Just sex.
You're,
sounds like you're
emotionally
upset about
horny.
A girlfriend. I don't have anymore.
Oh, no, I mean, we're together.
No, we're fine. I'm just sad and horny all the time.
Well, you sad because you don't have a girlfriend?
No, no. Happily engaged?
He's getting tied up.
Super horny.
Baby's next after that?
Oh, I'd fucking kill myself.
Really hope not.
If I have a baby, I think this band's done. Our drummer said the first person that has a kid, he quits, and we need him, so.
Really?
Yeah.
Serious?
Probably.
Who knows?
likely, yes.
Well, if you're planning at the same time, none of you need to feel bad.
Yeah.
You can share the load.
Look, we're millennials. We like dogs.
Financials have to be very right for that to be a thing.
Yeah, kids are $15,000 a year and a dog is $1,000 a year on average, so I'll take four legs over two any day.
Just the one dog?
Yeah, no, two. I got eight legs, I guess.
Yeah, I got two boys.
Two, Apollo and Loki.
My boys are Andre and Satch.
They're all idiots.
Satriani.
What breed?
Mutt and Mutt.
Yeah, he's got two mutts. I've got a boxer and a golden retriever.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he is very, very good.
Yeah, short or long hair?
Long hair. He's a sweet boy.
If I had dogs, I'd have a golden retriever and a Labrador.
Our drummer's got a golden retriever.
All of them are good, except for Chihuahuas. That's half rat.
Yeah, the smaller they get, the more yappy they are.
But I do like Boston Terriers. They've got good yaps. I don't know I've had like four of them. Dumbest dogs I've ever had in my life. Absolutely mentally absent, but very cute. And they snore while they're awake, so I like that.
So loud.
And so, back to you. Give us the go-to track for you also to check out, those who don't know you.
Go-to track, Too Far Gone. You can check out Too Far Gone if you haven't heard of
Kane. If you're angry, horny, Too Far Gone. If you're sad, horny, I'm going to say Kill the Sun.
There you go.
Yeah. There's polarities.
Yeah,
that's good though. If you have the same exact thing constantly.
Sounds pretty fucking boring to me.
It's a little monotonous.
Yeah, I don't want to play that.
We're very ADD. So.
Yeah. We don't take our meds.
A lot of different feelings. A lot of different music.
Yeah, that's it. You gotta have something to inspire you.
Yeah, yeah. And that's so we get inspired just from touring and living life and getting shit on or having good times, you know, just talking about stuff, telling stories.
So you've played already. What stage?
Main.
Stage. Oh, I heard you.
Yep. I'd hope it was loud.
That racket.
That trash band. That's us, bud.
Actually, I did hear that side. Actually, who is that? That did sound good.
Thank you. Yeah, good job, Tony. Our sound guy's very good. I'm going to keep boasting his ego. He's like 7 feet tall. I'm trying to make him eight.
I think that is worth mentioning because I only heard you from here, but it traveled really well.
Excellent. That's what we like to hear.
Good clarity.
I'm not going to tell him. He has to listen to this if he wants to find out that we're talking good about him.
I'm glad we didn't blow the PA. Like when we played Download the first year, we pulled in as Rammstein was playing, and they blew, I think it was the left line array, so they only had like one side with PA working. And
yeah, but if Rammstein blows it, fuck it.
It was still really sick.
So sick.
They still had their purple cloud and the flame. It was like...
18 layers of fireworks.
Oh, man.
We had two cabs on stage.
That's what you need.
Yeah.
The music's good.
We asked everyone, we're like, hey, so, like, can we get some cool stuff for main stage? And they're like, no. We're like, okay.
There was production, though, like, ready for us, like, to use. So, like, they had a lighthouse guy. So, it still looked amazing. So it was fun.
What production would you want, then?
What would we want?
Fire.
Yeah, fire.
We really just wanted a bunch of cabs. We wanted to put a bunch of Mesa cabs and Orange cabs. Yeah. To be like, yeah, look,
I like the wall.
Look how big
like
we are.
Cabs.
We're like fans of like that classic metal look, like Pantera, just fucking big par cans and massive cabs everywhere.
Hopefully like, not pointing at us because those fucking things get hot.
Oh, no, they're all fake.
The par cans?
No, the cabs.
Well, you want them all working.
No, the cabs are fake. The par cans, though. The par
the
cans.
Light, big ass
burn,
lights. Old ass 1990s lights. Made of
the
metal.
Big, like,
what's wrong with LEDs?
Refit it. You gotta combine
we
both.
Want, we want the classic. It's about the music.
We actually have production at home. It's too expensive to fly it here, but we have a small light package and a hazer, and like we plan on building on that tour to tour, you know. So it's slowly progressing.
Fire.
So fire, lights. I think you need some balance in there. Something to contrast it.
Water, earth,
the geysers,
air.
The geysers. It'd be cool to be one of those bands who has confetti one day. That'd be fucking dope, you know.
We're party. We party.
You name
we
it.
Confetti.
Fake.
Look, if someone gives us any kind of production, we'll
we
take
can,
it.
We can do the Amon-Amarth thing and have a dragon up there. That'd be so dope.
Yeah, I will wear Viking stuff if they give me a dragon.
Dragon, yeah. No one's done a dragon. Because they have the Viking boats.
They need
it. Sabaton have a tank.
Big horns.
They have
stuff.
A tank?
Yeah. The drummers, the drum riser's a tank. It shoots out fire.
Yeah, they were so good when I saw them. We played with them back in 2016, Rockham Ring, Rockham Park, and I got to see them, and it was so bad.
Yeah, we got to see Disturbed, too, and that was sick, too.
Okay, so Dragon, I think that can work.
I agree.
The drummer is in the middle.
Yeah, we'll tell Devin.
You can have
bitch.
Like the claws holding onto the cabs or some lights or something.
Yeah.
Are you writing this down, James?
Yeah, it's right here.
Alright.
Fire.
Fire. Water, air, earth.
Oh, ice.
Ice. Get some ice.
Game of Thrones?
Yeah.
Ah. I've been rewatching the first season since we got here.
Yeah.
I can't come to Europe without watching Game of Thrones. It doesn't make sense to me.
I was quite surprised how many of the actors are English.
Mm-hmm.
Most of them are British, yeah.
In Game of Thrones?
Yeah.
Well, I'd assume. What else would they be?
Because it's an American project.
Yeah, like Chernobyl, putting a bunch of British people in the fucking... I could talk about that all day. Thank God Game of Thrones actually used British people.
Just makes me want to play Skyrim and Dark
Souls. Ooh, I have Skyrim with me. Sorry, when we come to Europe, all we think about are dragons and castles, because in America, it's like New York City.
Yeah.
Hello. You been to a castle here?
Yeah, we've been to a few, yeah, one or two every now and then, and they're fucking so sick. They're made for little people. It's so crazy, just like 4 feet, like 4 feet tall is like the max of people back then, apparently, or whatever. That's an exaggeration.
Because they were malnourished, so, and that's why royalty were looked up to, literally.
Because they ate a shit ton?
Yeah, so they were taller.
Yeah,
the fatter and paler you were, the richer you were. Yeah, I got half the wealth in me. I'm about as pasty as it gets, but I need to gain some fucking...
Nearby Batman's mansion.
Batman's mansion?
Yeah, you check that out.
Where?
Yeah, Nottingham, Ollerton Hall.
It's here?
Well, yeah. What the
fuck? The one that burnt down, they filmed that here.
Oh, wow.
But you can't go to Nottingham Castle because it's being refurbished. So check out.
Okay. There's a lot of things I need to check out.
All right, are you coming back this year? Or is it next year?
Probably next year. Yeah. After this, we go home and finish a record.
Number
three.
Magic number.
Yeah, hopefully.
Okay. What's the sound of this going to be?
Weird.
Weird, heavy, sludgy.
Yeah, I feel like we're going more New Orleans sludge with it.
Still
like
electronic.
A roots.
You know.
Okay.
Yeah.
That'd be nice.
Yeah.
Maybe. We'll see. Oh, we're here.
I'd hope so.
And what's in the video? Dragons?
Yeah, I think we're going to get dragons. We're at least getting
wolves.
Seems
to be the trend.
Okay. So, some big old dire wolves.
Your dogs. You can dress your dogs as dragons and put wings on them.
We actually have a friend who has real-life wolves, so we could do all that.
Yeah, we could get... I would like to dress our dogs as dragons.
That'd
This sounds like a joke, but that could be real heavy.
So fucking heavy, bro. Well, no, like Snot, he took his dog everywhere with him. He was part of the band.
R.I.P. the dog. That's why I won't take my dog on tour. Because Snot.
Anyway, I shall let you go.
Yeah.
Great to meet you.
Thank you.